For Chris and Radha, it's a case of third time lucky. They invited 300 guests to a hotel in Sydney for a matrimonial extravaganza.
It looked amazing.
Yeah, it's like phenomenal. Mind-blowing.
It may not last, but the wedding industry has made a comeback. The official data shows how bad it's been. Last year, marriages dropped by more than 30%, the largest drop ever. And this year won't be much better.
Obviously, lockdown, you couldn't do weddings for a period, which was the first time in history, I think, where weddings were actually banned.
It seemed the bad times were over and business was blooming.
So excited to be back doing what we love best. We got to work out what to do with this cake. Okay, there is definitely such a massive boom at the moment. We have literally got events back to back, and all of them are because of not just the last year, but the 2 years worth of events that we're trying to play catch up. So everyone is chasing their tails.
Wedding planner Diane Curry doesn't do cheap. Some of her customers pay more than $250,000 for a bespoke event.
Today's theme is all about being under the stars. It's all about the fairy lights, the candles, being romantic, taking guests away.
Oh my God.
It's more than what I expected. Yeah.
Chris and Radha are such a beautiful couple. It's been a tough, tough few months.
It feels amazing to be married. We've had to reschedule twice. So, yeah, it's been a journey, but we finally made it and we couldn't be happier.
But you can get married without breaking the bank.
Well, we call ourselves the hippest little wedding chapel this side of Vegas. So simple, short, but meaningful ceremonies.
So I'd like to welcome everyone to Morgan and Hayden's big day where they finally get to tie the knot here.
Booking a wedding with the Altar Electric is almost as easy as ordering a pizza.
Go online, you pick the package that you want, you pick the date, the time that you want, and then you just simply rock up on the day, your celebrant's there, ready to do your little personalised ceremony, get you married 5 to 8 minutes later.
Weddings here start from just $1,000, but Elvis will set you back another grand.
It's love!
There's a whole bunch of people who, with COVID, have had their original plans cancelled that are now just thinking, let's just go get married.
And in rock and roll, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Feeling great.
Yeah,
finally got it done.
Yeah.
I think it's just the third time that we got rescheduled, but I think it was the fifth.
We were just tired of it. We just wanted to be married, husband and wife. We wanted it really relaxed and easy. I wanted something different. It was super cool, yeah.
Whatever floats your marital boat, get in quick before COVID throws another wet blanket over it.
The trend is to get people together in a room and just celebrate love. That's the trend. People want to have celebrations and be together.
I think for a lot of people, there is that bit of relief that they now have been able to get married and now they just get to get on with their future.
Every time we heard, oh, we've got another lockdown, we're extending it 2 more weeks, 1 more week, a couple more days, we're like, you know what? If it happens again, we're actually just going to...
That was our deal.
It feels amazing to be married.
Definitely.
Definitely.
It's been so hard on couples, it's been so hard on the wedding industry, but it's been most hard on me because I love an open bar and a dance floor. And I've so I've really suffered during
this
time.
It's been a real up and down for the wedding industry. I mean, after same-sex marriage came in, there was a real surge in weddings, and now with COVID. A colleague in the press gallery, I think he had to cancel twice. He's finally got it done in the last couple of weeks.
Yeah, it's a real bummer when you, like, plan your big day and then it's cancellation after cancellation. You feel like it's... And there's so much uncertainty, you know, for the industry as well as the people that are trying to get married.
I would just take that as a sign for your marriage. Maybe it just wasn't meant to be.
You are right up this festive season.
Things happen for a reason, guys.
I